Hello everyone, welcome to Chola Deck Tutorials. Today we're gonna learn on how to install fonts in Windows for PowerPoint. I'll be using our best-selling template Modern X to guide you throughout this tutorial. Let's get started. When you download a PowerPoint template, sometimes the fonts used in the template might not be installed in your computer. We need to install the fonts correctly in order to use the template. Our templates from Chola Decks usually comes together with the fonts. To install the fonts, go to the folder number 5 called Fonts. In here, you'll see all the fonts compatible with the Modern X template. All you have to do is select all the fonts, right-click on it, and then click on the Install. You'll see the fonts is being installed. Wait for the fonts to be installed and then close and open your Modern X template again. Once you have opened the template again, you should see the fonts being correctly loaded. This means you have installed the fonts correctly in your Windows machine. Sometimes, if the font is not available for other templates, you can always find it in the Google Fonts. Go to fonts.google.com and then you can search for the compatible fonts. Download it and install it the same way I showed you just now. I hope this tutorial helped you guys. In case if you wonder what is the template that I use in this tutorial, it's one of our best-selling templates, Modern X. I'll add the download link in the description below. That's all for today. If you think you have any other questions or suggestions related to this tutorial, please let us know in the comment section below. Thank you.